things that make you go, hmm. Brother can trample, ruin your life, sleep with your wife, watch your behind. There was a friend of mine named Jay, would come over late at night and say, hey, I watched your fight, I thought it was alright. Cause me and Jay, we were really, really tight, so damn close, we're the same blood type. Months went by and my wife got big, we were having a child and I got another gay. So I let Jay move in the crib and chill, he had his own room.